I'm Zach Block, the director and producer of Fathoms Deep, and I wanted to tell you guys a little something about making films in 2011. So in these years, everybody's got a digital camera, and you can make a low budget independent film for very affordable. But we wanted to emulate the way Hollywood makes movies, so we tried to do everything the right way with pre-production, production, and post-production. So even in a low budget film such as Fathoms Deep, you still have sound design, you still have color corrections, you still have professional actors, and you have all these things that make a really good movie. But we're able to do it on such a small budget because the technology is there. So it's really an exciting time for film. I think the industry's changing, and we're happy to be on the forefront of that, making films.
So you talk about the positives. Is it harder to get financing and funding for movies today? What's your challenge? I mean, you probably went into it thinking, wow, this is going to be great. And then all of a sudden, you jump in the middle of the recession and all kinds of stuff. Just tell me your experience and how you do anything different.
You know, I think the challenge with getting a film financed today is there's so many people making movies. And that's a good thing and that's a hard thing because we're obviously not able to compete with Hollywood. And we certainly wouldn't try to outdo Hollywood. But what we can do is make very quality movies on an affordable budget. And I think this is really the key, is to show people that we can do that so that next time we can get bigger and better films, which is what the goal is for us making movies in this day and age.
Congratulations on Fathoms Deep here at the premiere.
Thank you very much.